Boxing prodigy Jose Benavidez is just 17 years old, but he fights like a longtime vet. And next weekend at the Hard Rock Cafe in Vegas, he will have his first pro fight. I know a lot of you have been emailing me and asking me, when will Benavidez have his pro debut? So it's finally here. And next weekend at the Hard Rock Cafe, he will face Steve Cox, a 22-year-old fighter who right now is 1-0. He won his first fight by the way of knockout. Against Benavidez, I don't think he's going to win. Jose is the real deal.
He's my best prospect out there right now, and hopefully a future world champion. He's got great potential.
You in the ring right now against Amir Khan. Who wins?
I think it'd be pretty good, man. I mean,
it'd be competitive.
Yeah, it'd be competitive. I don't want to say who'd win, but I mean, it'd be competitive, man.
I've never seen a 17-year-old kid that tall, that good. Have you seen?
He spars with Amir Khan and the dead even.
Really? Well, I asked him that. He was very diplomatic. He did not answer.
Yeah, I saw it. I'll tell you the truth.
Your strongest point in the ring?
I'd probably say my jab, because my jab is the key to everything.
Who is your favorite boxer?
My favorite boxer is Prince Nassim.
Why?
I don't know, it's just he has a different style. I just like how he fights. My all around, he's a pretty good fighter, and Diego Corrales.
He won the Nationals last year, and he's like a I was thinking about saving him for the Olympics, but the Olympics, the gold medal doesn't mean that much as like you did in one day at one time. You know, so, you know, looking at Sugar 11, when they came out of the Olympics, they were superstars right away. Andre Ward, nobody knows him still because it's not the same.
There you have it. In Los Angeles, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.